County, the PGA Merchandise Show here with Golf Life. Let me tell you what, this is the greatest show on earth, and to ride around on this thing, that's a lot of fun.
If you want to be part of the golf industry, you got to be at the PGA Show. This is our industry show. This is where you show off.
This show is absolutely awesome. I was overwhelmed by the size of it. I just read something that I believe there's 10 miles of aisle space at this show.
It just blew my mind when I walked in. All the innovation, all the technology, and just general atmosphere is incredible.
I get such a high being here this week, and when we spend, you know, months and months and months creating lines and creating samples and creating what the whole look is going to look like, and to show up and have responses from people that we hoped for, and to be busy, and this is a really exciting week. It's very tiring.
I think the PGA Show is an excellent opportunity for the PGA professional to come in and learn about a wide range of product, from golf balls to drivers and irons. So this is really the place to come to learn about the product in one spot.
There is everybody from your startup brands to the biggest names in the industry and everything in between.
The PGA Show is so important because we love the style of our brand, but there's tons of different styles represented here at the PGA Show. That variety is really why it makes sense for people to come to the PGA Show and see everything that's out there.
We have a lot of manufacturers all working together, and a lot of synergies exist, even between some competing companies, about how do we fix and help the industry of golf continue to evolve with really cool products and continuing to bring new players in to play golf.
The amount of traffic and just people coming by, saying hi, taking a look at our product is almost nonstop all day.
The benefit of this show is we can see hundreds and hundreds of our retail partners at the same time here. And we're always talking about the new things we've got. We're always reviewing the things we did well in the past and the things we continue to tweak to do better in the future.
I think it's critical to the golf business because it draws buyers from all over the country and from other countries to this show that we would never get exposed to just during the year.
We come down to the show every year. It's a fantastic venue to meet with vendors, talk with folks that we've talked to all year long, shake their hand, put a face to a name.
A lot of guys coming through that have multiple golf courses and they're looking for innovative products and how they can sort of turn around golf and bring new people to golf that currently aren't playing golf.
We're inspired by what the PGA of America does. We're inspired by golf professionals that really connect the everyday golfer with product, with the game, introduce new players to the game. So we'd like to help them in that pursuit. Just make it a little more fun, a little more enjoyable, so it's not intimidating for the golfer.
So we're getting a lot of very interesting discussions around younger play, faster play. And how do we closely align where we create really cool, innovative products that keep the golf industry moving forward?
For me, it's great to go out and work with the consumer, be a little bit, get more feedback from them, find out what resonates well with them, what's a surprise to them, what they don't know, and potentially educate them.
We're always talking about the new things we've got. We're always reviewing the things we did well in the past and the things we continue to tweak to do better in the future.
Being an online direct-to-consumer business, we do a lot of social media. So the show is a fantastic venue to get everybody together, to say hi, talk about what worked, what didn't work throughout the year, and to plan for the year ahead.